Hi. Take a comfortable seat. We're going to do some breath work today. Clearing out the lungs. Clearing out the mind at the end. Let your hands rest, palms open on the knees. And any intention you have floating around today, use that and add clarity to it. Take a deep breath in and suspend it and squeeze the thumbs and the index fingers together. And a long, slow exhale as you move through the other fingers. Now let's do that again. Take a deep breath in and squeeze the thumbs and the index fingers and let that represent peace. And a long, slow emptying out begins with me. Again, deep breath in. Long, slow exhale. Deep breath in for peace. Suspend it. Anytime I ask you to suspend your breath, this practice, hold and squeeze from the pelvic floor up through lower edges of the lungs and hold right there like someone's hugging you around your waist. And then a long, slow exhale begins with me. A couple more times on your own. Exhale, bow the chin down and let the spine move towards the back. Inhale, come forward and through. Exhale, all the way back. And quicker. Inhale. X. In. Out. In. Out. Inhale, hold. Exhale, release all of that. Sweep the hands high on your inhale. Bring them right down through the mind's eye, through the channel of where the speech is, and then where the heart is. Open out, give. Exhale, right. Inhale up. Exhale, heart. Inhale, give. Exhale, left. Inhale up. Exhale, heart. If you're able to breathe in and out through the nose the entire time, wonderful. If not, use your mouth whenever you need to. See if you can add a little bit of force to the exhales, particularly when we start moving faster in a particular move. Inhale. Exhale. In. X. In. Out. Fill. Empty. Inhale. Empty. Inhale, lift. Hold it. Squeeze from the bottom up. Exhale to the heart. Inhale, open. Exhale, release. Lifting through the crown of the head, rolling the shoulders back. Breathe normally through the lungs and out the lungs. Sweep the hands high. Open them out, palms up, hold right here. Take a deep breath in, reach, exposing the palms up and open. Filling up with your breath right there. As you exhale, bring the fingers in and touch the tops of the shoulders. Inhale, open. Empty, bring them back. Inhale. Empty. Now together, keep going. A little quicker. Close your eyes and focus. Inhale, open and lift. Exhale, bring the hands together right at the heart center. Interlace the fingers. Hold right here. Feel the arms and the shoulders relax. Feel you moving your breath and the oxygen all through the body. Keep interlaced and pull the palms towards that heart. Breathe in. Exhale out. Inhale up. Exhale out. Inhale, pull to you again. Exhale forcefully. Inhale, fill. Empty, strong. Inhale. Get thrown off track, just recalibrate. When you have your flow, see if you can exhale with more force. Maybe close your eyes. slower. In and hold it right there. Draw in from the pelvic floor, draw the belly in, draw the ribs in, squeezing out. And as you exhale, slowly press out. Turn the palms toward the heart and come right back to the center. Let the elbows rest. Feel your heart. And then release the hands down, palms around the knees, and take a couple of circles to the right. Clearing. Next time you come to the front, pause. Reverse. Even out the breath. And then bring the heart forward and through. Exhale into an upright spine. Extend the legs straight out. Flex the toes back towards your nose, and then point them, flex, point, flex, point. Inhale as you flex, exhale as you point, inhale, exhale. Bring the hands, palms up. As you breathe in and flex the feet again, pull back with the arms. As you exhale, palms down and reach forward. Inhale. Slower. Inhale and hold. Hold, hold. Draw in through the belly. Draw the pelvic floor up. And as you exhale, release the hands and release the breath. Come back to a comfortable seat, easy seat, however you wish. Breathe in, lifting to the crown of the head. As we exhale, take a twist to the right. Inhale to the center. Exhale to the left. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, keep that up. And a little faster. slow. Inhale, hold. Squeeze in from the floor up. Slowly exhale, release, relax. Inhale, sweep the hands high and hold here. Empty out and bring the hands right to the heart. Lift through the crown of the head. Open the arms out. Think of your arms like big oars right here. Sweep forward a little bit and inhale as they come up, making circles right here. Exhale as they come down. Inhale up, exhale down. Exhale down. When we speed up in a moment, you'll keep that inhale, exhale flow. Force the exhale strongly. As we start to move faster, close the eyes. Keep going. You can do this. Slow it down. Big inhale, hold. Lift, squeeze from the bottom up. Turn the palms away, and as you exhale, slowly bring the arms down to the sides. Lift through the crown of the head, draw the chin slightly down. Empty fully. Sweep the hands high. Come right down through that heart place. Inhale, open out. Exhale, clear away. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, that's it. As you get ready to speed up the breath and forcefully exhale. going. Slow. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Hold. Draw the belly in, squeeze from the pelvic floor up. And as you exhale, release the hands, palms down upon the knees. Sit up tall and strong. Squeeze the thumbs and the index fingers. For peace, suspend that breath. And then move through the rest of the mudra. Begins with me. A few more times. Deep breath in. Suspend it as you exhale. Begins with me. Peace begins with me. Peace begins with me. Let the hands rest, palms open. Find yourself in a comfortable position of seated awareness. Let your eyes close. Gaze out upon the back of your eyelids to that vast, expansive place. Engage your peripheral vision as if you're looking across a wide landscape or the night sky. That you can't do this wrong. Everything about the way you're sitting and the way your mind is working right now is all fine. Try not to judge the level of the clearness non-chatter of your mind, as that's not really our point here. Our point here is to be able to sit with whatever is going on. And when we get too uncomfortable or we distract by getting too lost in thought, identify the thought, let it be. Let it reside here with everything else. Anytime sitting without distraction becomes too much for us, gently remind yourself that you are in control of how you perceive everything. Therefore, peace can begin with you. Deep breath in. Exhale, release all of that. While we're in this open place, I have this for us from Dana Fouts. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in spaciousness and acceptance of what is. Breathe out resistance. Breathe in possibility and optimism. Breathe out fear and doubt. Breathe in ease. Breathe out the need to change the way this moment is unfolding. Breathe in the certainty that what we really are is so much bigger than pain and suffering. Breathe out limitation and conditioning. Breathe in divinity and openness. Breathe out a prayer of thanks that even in the midst of great difficulty, there is awareness. Soften your gaze to an openness. Let the hands be open, mind open. When you leave your mat today, know that you are loved. You are my friend and you are perfect health. You are radiant beauty. You are infinite energy and you shall flourish. Bring your hands together right at the heart center and fire up that intention of yours along with the addition of clarity, clear lungs, clear mind, and offer right to you. Fill up with everything you need first, and then give and give from the immense overflow of that. Hands to the center. Happy, joyous, and free are we, so we share. Namaste. Thanks for practicing.